Guy stripped down to his birthday suit at airport security to protest the TSA. John Brennan said that he felt harassed and intimidated by screeners at the airport in Portland, Oregon. So he went for the full Monty. Here's proof. Screeners called police, who charged him with indecent exposure. Brennan said, oh, it was worth it.
I was not interested in being hassled, so I took off my clothes to show that I was not carrying any explosives. I didn't do it to just get arrested. I did it so that I can state my unhappiness with the waste of money that TSA is.
The TSA said he was being purposefully disruptive.